It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
It's the Shaw Company from New Berlin, Wisconsin. Here is your content brief.
It looked like luxury brands might sit out the digital revolution, but prestige has found a home on social media. Luxury brands that thrive on exclusivity are finding that online, being inclusive can help create brand advocates. So, rather than focus on direct sales, brands are using social media to promote a lifestyle and a culture. They use the visual medium to tell the brand story and engage fans. Though Facebook leads the way, luxury brands are experimenting with multiple social channels. Christian Dior teased a new makeup line with an exclusive Twitter campaign. Bergdorf Goodman leverages its association with New York in a Pinterest board devoted to the fall season in the Big Apple. On Instagram, luxury brands are the most active industry, and Oscar De La Renta's PR girl updates fans on what's new with the company on Tumblr. Look for the trend to continue with increased activity in mobile development and e-commerce as more luxury brands get on board with digital in the next few years. That's it for this week's brief. Until next week, keep your content fresh.